Tony Brantley, who's punted well, is in for Notre Dame. He fumbles the snap. Brantley picks it up, and he is not throws a pass that is completed to Jim Weiler. He runs across the 15 and is knocked down at the 12 as he cuts back. Carolina will have the ball at the Notre Dame 12-yard line, first and goal. There is no score on the board, but the Tar Heels are challenging now on the turnover. Haskell, hands off, tailback, point, runs up the middle, touchdown, Notre Dame. North Carolina leads 7-0 late in the third quarter. Second and 14 at the Notre Dame 39. Pasco rolls out, looking downfield, loops it up. A man is open. Touchdown. L. Collins beats the Notre Dame secondary, and Pasco puts it right on the numbers. A touchdown play from 39 yards out. As the Tar Heels go 91 yards in 10 plays, and they have commanded the game 13-0. The extra point set down is good. The kick is high into the stands. It is good again. And North Carolina takes command of the game with 1:34 to play in the third quarter, 14-0. Al?
14-0. The University of North Carolina now leads Notre Dame. The Irish offense has sputtered, never caught fire.